lot more people. That's the only way.
This year there was a lot more people.
The plants. Yeah, the new plants.
First thing I noticed were all the art and the paintings on the walking through the hallways. First thing I noticed was definitely the how big the school was.
The first thing I noticed in my school was that I saw a bunch of different people. It's like a lot more diversity.
First thing I noticed, how crowded it was. It was really crowded. You know, it was hard to get around, you know. Especially, you know, it's your first time going into high school, so that's the first thing I noticed. It was really crowded.
The atmosphere of the school, it's a lot more, you know, clustered. There's a lot of new faces and a lot of returning faces, and I think that really helps the school out.